Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's a great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
Our match today, Barcelona against Deportivo Alaves. Talk to me about Barcelona today.
They've done exactly what we thought they might in terms of being top of the table at this stage. Quite often it doesn't work out that way. But a classy set of players down there, and I can see them continuing this form all the way to the end.
Well, there's no doubt here that the visiting teams sort of tremble at the prospect of taking on Barcelona, who have this wonderful home record in the league.
Well, 8 wins in 9 home games. No complaints from the fans here.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. In attack, Luis Suarez starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. This is the 11 who will start for Deportivo Alaves. 2 banks of 4. 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
With this sad loss of Johan Cruyff, his contribution to Barcelona, maybe triggering it all off, was brought back into the public awareness, wasn't it? It was his inspiration that got Barcelona. All the coaches that followed have said how much they owe to him.
Yeah, that's quite right. Not only a fantastic player, but an inspiring coach too, wasn't he? And they do owe him an awful lot at Barcelona.
Lionel Messi. And Barcelona on the attack. Playing well in the wider areas of Barcelona. Tackle here. Tomas Pina, Ibai Gomez, Sergio Busquets, Iniesta, and it's going to be a throw here. He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Sergio Busquets. And it's a wide ball from Iniesta. Now, can he take them on? Luis Suarez! What the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Corner swung in. Luis Suarez! Wonderful save! And the goalkeeper's got it at last. And this time, in a way where he can take the heat out of the situation. It was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? And what a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really does get up and down quickly. So agile, this keeper.
Trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't. Iniesta. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Made the challenge well. John Guidetti. Ibai Gomez. Tomas Pina. Well, they could pose some danger now. And shoots! That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. And a corner given by the referee. swung in from the corner.
Oh, he'd get there first.
That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Sergio Roberto. Lionel Messi.
Getting forward well as a team now.
Now Messi.
It goes out wide again. Suarez.
And that'll be a throw.
Iniesta. Rakitic, on to Jordi Alba, Coutinho, Busquets,
Sergio Roberto,
could get his cross in now, Busquets, Suarez, it's a good goal for them, and they have been playing well, no one can really complain about them taking the lead here, they have been much the better side, and it's a fine piece of finishing.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
No great shocks then to see Barcelona ahead.
Tomas Pina. Cut out the pass.
Messi.
With Iniesta. He's had a go here. Neatly intercepted. Opportunity in a wider area. In with a chance. The goalkeeper reached for it. He didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
In goes the corner. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
That's offside. And the referee's acknowledged that fact.
Jordi Alba.
Coutinho. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
In behind the defenders. In with a chance. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Jordi Alba. Coutinho. Iniesta.
Into the attacking third. Challenges for the ball.
Ibai Gomez. Luis Suarez.
Iniesta. Can he deal with it here? Tomas Pina.
His eyes lit up at the chance, and he didn't think about the offside.
No, he's just got to keep his cool and show a bit more patience than that.
Sergio Busquets.
Lionel Messi.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Got the tackle in. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. The referee has awarded this free kick. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Coutinho. Well, I like the look of this attack. Bit of space to go. Messi. Jordi Alba. Getting forward well as a team now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Came in with a challenge. Thomas Tina. Could be dangerous. Here's Munir. Sergio Busquets, Coutinho, Messi, great ball from Messi, Iniesta, Messi takes it forward. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Very difficult ground for the visiting team to come here where Barcelona are so strong at home. And, of course, Barcelona have flexed those muscles already. Half-time.
Yeah, they've just got that confidence about them, and you'd expect them to see this one out in the second half.
Suarez! Corner swung in. Luis Suarez!
Wonderful save!
It could pose some danger now.
And shoots!
Could get his cross in now. Busquets.
Suarez!
Opportunity in a wider area. In with a chance. Second half underway. Barcelona have got the lead. Lionel Messi attacking now. Gets his foot in there.
Jordi Alba. Good defensive clearance there.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Coutinho.
Jordi Alba. Busquets.
Sergi Roberto.
Suarez. Suarez!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. He's gone for the back heel. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now.
Rakitic. Now with Coutinho. Jordi Alba. With Rakitic.
Sergi Roberto.
Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
Ibai Gomez.
Backing his own skill as the opposition try to nick the ball from him.
It's another good tackle in a key part of the pitch. John Guidetti.
Oh, he could be in.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. Now Munir. There's some potential in this move.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Surely, the equaliser. And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen. Sergio Busquets. It's Messi.
Now this looks promising.
That's cut out.
Now Munir.
Shot on! Saved by Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
A low ball into the box.
Oh, great work by the keeper. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on.
In goes the corner. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away.
It's looking good, this move. Makes a challenge here. Coutinho.
Here's Vidal.
Quick-witted
and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
They could pose some danger now. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Messi.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
It's a throw in for Barcelona. Sergio Roberto.
Sergio Busquets. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Oh, that's good defending. This might be dangerous from the corner. Substitution coming up as they look to make sure they hold their lead till the final whistle.
Dangerous ball in from Messi. Rakitic! Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Now Munir. Referee trying to get out of the way, but he couldn't. And here they are on the attack. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi. Jordi Alba. Now Andre Gomez. Cleared the ball. Measured, composed, in control. Barcelona not really hurried out of their relaxed, stylish stride here. And they're going to get the success that they thoroughly merit. Sergio Busquets. Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
And is this the moment for them? Lovely football, typical Barcelona. Messi! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. Suarez. Torres. Torres. John Guidetti. One more possibility, maybe to get this crucial goal. We've got two added minutes, that's been signalled now. And now the shot! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Well, there are other options from the bench. Torres. And the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.
It's another big day for Barcelona, and the home crowd in this vast stadium pretty satisfied, as they usually are when Barcelona play here.
No, they didn't always have it their own way, but got over the line in the end.
Luis Suarez! Corner swung in. Luis Suarez! Wonderful save! Could pose some danger now. And shoots! Could get his cross in now. Busquets. Opportunity in a wider area. In with a chance. goalkeeper at full stretch.
This is a good opportunity to put the
a low ball into the box. A great work by the keeper.
Two added minutes, that's been signalled now.
And now the shot!